He was the wizard
Fran's
of
too
a
good.
Thousand kings. And I chanced to meet him one night wandering. He told me tales and he drank my wine. Me and my magic man kind of feeling fine. He had a cloak of gold and eyes of fire. And as he spoke, I felt a deep desire to free the world of its fear and
with a whole lot on his mind. Just now.
I've never seen before, and I've been.